Happy opening! It is our opening night of hair, and it is a windy, windy Thursday here in Ann Arbor. I have my hair pulled up because it is freshly moisturized for the show, and I didn't want the wind to make it frizzy, though it may try to. So I'm going for a quick dinner. I'm gonna get a poke bowl. And then, oh God, oh God. Do you hear this? Let me not get hit by a car. I think I wanna take you for a little backstage tour. The Power Center has so many nooks and crannies to it. Hi, people in the background. That I think it would be exciting to show you what the Power Center looks like here at the University of Michigan. Thanks for watching the first vlog. I'm so happy people are enjoying it, and I can't wait to see what lies ahead. I used to work there. My sophomore year, I worked at Tropical Smoothie. You wanna look silly? Carry your phone and talk to it. You'll have people looking at you in so many different kinds of ways. But you know what? It's worth it. To the man working at Poke Poke on State Street, you were just so kind. I give you a 10 out of 10 for customer service. All right, I am headed to the theater. I am early. Like, this might be the earliest I've ever been because I wanna show you what is up. I am early because of you, so actually, thank you. You're making me embrace professionalism. Oh boy. All right. See you there. I think it's a tradition to walk through that fountain whenever you graduate, but I never walked through it freshman year because it was under construction. So I might just not do it. Okay, I'm gonna try and show you the trap room. Ah. Hi everyone. This is the vlog, yes. Would you like to introduce yourself and what your job is here?
Hey, I'm Anne Marie. I'm a voice and neuroscience double major and I'm on wardrobe crew.
Yes.
Hi, my name's Esme and I'm the wardrobe crew head.
Literally my savior in act two. Helps me quick change like that. You're amazing.
Hi, I'm Hallie. I'm a freshman voice major with Anne Marie. And I am also on wardrobe crew.
Gorge. I'm going to show them. I'm going to try to show them the little, the nooks and crannies of it all.
Show them the trap.
All right, so here is the trap. This is where, oh yeah. All right. So I'm going to be quiet because I think they're working on some things on stage. But basically, we climb up this ladder and we take these stairs. That right there, oh whoa. Is the stage. I'm very rarely in here. We're in here, we all exit the trap, and then we crawl down here and we go backstage. Tell the camera your name and your job here.
My God. I am Eliana. I am one of the assistant stage managers, and I'm honored to be on the Nicholas Kraft vlog.
All right, we're going in. Thank you so much. And we're here. I can't believe they let me do that. Find your light. This is where the wardrobe washes all of our clothes after every show. That's Queen Maggie Kuntz's gas mask. Here are some shoes. I don't recognize any of those. So I'm just gonna keep moving. I've been informed that those are all spares. So they got our back. All right, so if you check this out, these are the VOMs.
So which one is it?
This is my path. Hello. Onto the stage. Okay, I'm gonna take a break and eat my dinner. I still haven't done that. Oh, I am too tall for this place. Oh, look who we have here.
Hello, Nicholas Kraft.
Hi, Ian Corsi. Who do you play in our production of Hair?
I play George Burger in this production
of Hair. Oh, cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger.
What moment do you always look forward to?
I look forward to, it's going to be cheesy, but let the sun shine in at the end. That last moment is so powerful and so beautiful. And just hearing everyone's voices together in harmony. It's a really beautiful moment. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a lot of fun.
I always look forward to Donna and hearing you wail.
I'm always scared for that. I'm doing my best.
You always nail it. All right, I should put my mic on. So, thank you, Ian. Happy opening, happy opening.
Happy opening.
How are we feeling?
So excited.
Yay.
So excited.
Look at this cool shadow. All right, time to free the hair. Look at this. Look at her. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just fluffing my hair.
Hi.
Oh, wait, Jacob, have you been in the vlog yet?
No.
Oh, say hello.
Is this official stuff?
Yes. Who do you play?
I play Ash and Hubert.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, yeah.
Also, do you like, I contoured my beard today.
I saw. It looks beautiful.
Well, I guess it doesn't really show up on camera here. There we go.
Yeah, because normally it doesn't connect.
No.
Here, right?
No, but I connected it with contour.
I think it looks gorgeous.
Thank you. It's fully 15 minutes till places, and I'm not in my costume, so. It's currently intermission, and act one went very well. Who do we have here?
Oh my god, hi, I'm Tati.
I'm Andrew, playing trumpet in the pit. I've music directed many a show with Nicholas.
Yes.
He's fantastic. Today I'm just playing the trumpet.
I paid him to say that. Margo, tell the camera what happened.
Okay, so there's famously a fire pole in our set that I slide down.
During
at the top of
the
Hair,
title song.
The titular song. And basically there's a ladder next to this pole. I was reaching for the pole and one of these big fat holes on my little poncho got stuck in the top of the ladder. So I'm sliding down.
Halfway down. You were halfway down.
Well, you're in there by a strap.
Yeah, by a strap. I can't just ditch it.
So what happened?
So I was holding on, trying to climb up. Like literally trying, but I can't. I don't have any muscles.
Yeah.
So muscles. Nicholas noticed Walter Rhapsody.
Well,
the new tribe medic. literally came over and was like, you're like, look at
it took a minute. Like the song was practically over.
It did take a minute. The song was
really
scary. It was so scary. It happens. It's happened almost every day. But like,
usually
I'm not far enough down. I'm not far down, so I can actually reach myself and take it off.
Yeah.
Wow. But this time it was not the case, y'all.
Or just take it off.
Yeah, I think that's. I'm new here.
Can you please tell the.
She said the electric.
Did he just say places?
I think so. What do you want me to say?
Tell the camera who you play and your favorite aspect of your character.
I'm Linda, and my favorite aspect is that I'm fearless.
Womp, swackety, swamp, womp.
Womp, 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 womp.
Giving a Cassie back bend. The vein on my forehead. Hey, Dion.
Hi, guys. It's giving fro?
It's giving stiff wear.
Stiff. Not here.
Not here. It's places. They called places 10 minutes ago.
Why don't you on stage being like this?
Yeah.
Wait, Maggie, who got you flowers?
My parents.
Oh, those are beautiful. Look at that. Even the way they wrote your name.
Yeah.
Wow, everybody, check out the University Flower Shop if you're ever in Ann Arbor. Yeah.
This show is sponsored by Essentia.
And then I gave one to Timmy, and then we each, as we like went through the house.
No, I think.
Can we talk about those grapes you handed us?
Can we? Yes.
Those grapes are delicious.
What's the opening show?
Oh. We were talking about the grapes. Do you eat grapes?
I don't eat grapes.
Oh,
they're juicy.
God.
They're good grapes.
They're firm.
Use that clip. My titties are out.
Hi, I'm Justin Keys. I'm the co-director choreographer of Hair. They rocked it. They're open, and they're never going to close, because it's going to live on forever.
Yes.
I have the bracelet to
prove you have
it.
The bracelet. I need to put mine on.
Yeah, you do. All right.
Well, safe travels, Justin.
Yeah, this guy.
All right. The happy vein is out. The happy vein is out.
All right, bye.
Hi, we have someone here that I'd like to introduce you to.
Hi, I'm Natasha. I'm from Miami, Florida.
And Natasha just saw our show. Natasha, tell Broadway.com your favorite part of the show.
My favorite part of the show are the hair hands.
Oh, wait, that's a good answer.
Yeah? Okay, good.
I also love that part.
Beautiful.
Thank you, Natasha.
Thank you.
All right, I think I'm signing off for this episode. Thank you for watching. I believe I will make a third vlog. I don't know how to sign off, so I'm just gonna stop recording. Thank you.